There he was in the crowd. Pushed and prodded, I knew that no one would notice my weak hand reaching out to touch just the hem of his robe. But when my fingers met the fabric of his cloak, my life was changed. He turned and in the silence of that moment spoke the words that will forever replace the cry of unclean.
I don't know his name or where he came from, but the night that was my life to that point became the dawn of new days. I ran, danced, I laughed at what I had only heard and now saw with my own eyes. Who is he? I don't know, but I do know this. I was blind and now I see.
But my heart.